Clifford Norton, Channel Telecom, light heavyweight. Clifford Riddler Norton. I've entered the CRN Fight Night to get fit and to learn how to box. I've also had a few friends that have done this and I wanted to see if it's really as hard as what they say it is. I'm raising money for the National Autistic Society, a charity very close to my heart. To my opponent, I hope you've trained hard because this is not going to be an easy night.
Paul Woods, astute, light heavyweight, the Punisher. The reason I am taking part in CRN Fight Night is firstly, it's a great cause for lots of charities and they benefit. And secondly, I thought it'd be great fun to get in the ring and box in front of 500 people. The charity I am supporting today is Wessex Autism. They're a local charity that supports families affected by autism. Words from my opponent. Paul the Punisher Woods is going to dish out some punishment in the ring on Fight Night.
Let's see who makes it out of them trees. Bring him in, it's Mr. Paul Woods.
Thank you.
everyone please remain in their seats while the bout is on, please? Will you please remain in your seats? Please, could the two gentlemen with the cameras return to their seats? Please, thank you. Corners, 10 seconds. Seconds out, round two. Corners, 10 seconds. Seconds out. Round three. These guys have got 20 seconds left. Let's get them home. ladies and gentlemen, let's hear it for Paul Wurtz and Clifford Norden. Come on. And the referee sees the bout. The bout goes to the red corner. It's the Woodsman, Paul Wurtz. Let's have a big, big round of applause for Big Cliff, because that's a great, great effort. One more time for the boys, guys. Let's go.